They're 4-inch stilettos, those stilts.
It helps being a dancer, though, doesn't
it? I've got flats on today.
Oh, yeah.
You've got your ballet heels on.
Struggling to keep upright, a woman in New York City has created an hour-long class that teaches women how to master those uneven sidewalks, footpaths, surprise grates and kryptonite cobblestones.
Oh.
Deb, the instructor, says it's all about good posture, engaged abs, relaxed hips, straight back shoulders.
I love this. They're charging,
what's it all about?
They're charging people $50 a pop to go along to a class to learn how to walk in heels. And they're saying you've got to, you know, you've got to put your heel down first before your toe. That's key.
Mm-hmm.
And you've got to apparently have really strong ankles. They're getting people to write the letters of the alphabet
with their ankles
as a warm-up test. And you've got to be really fit. It's just like $50 to learn how to walk in heels. Come on.
Well, Sonia, no one's
Sonia can do it for free.
Well, look, the thing is, it is hard, and I have seen girls struggle with this, and it's only because I danced in high heels for such a long time.
And you're fit.
That you kind of... But I have seen girls, and I tell you what not to do, right? When you see girls and they've got high heels on, and you see them, and they're walking like this, right? Okay, it's like, makes me want to introduce gender testing because it's just bizarre.
It'd be like Tootsie.
Yeah, so you... You know, you do need to learn how to walk in the heels.
No, leave me out of it. Moral of the story, quickly.
Moral of what story?
The moral of the story.
There was absolutely no moral to my story.
How to walk in high heels.
Follow Sonia's lead.
Practice. Yeah.
Follow Sonia Kruger and watch everything
she does.
Don't
do what I just did.
All right, thank you, ladies. Today's weather, now.
You're talented.